Hello students, I welcome you all for this cell biology course that is offered from the Department of Microbiology. And I am Dr. Saravanan V.S. I am the course teacher. I am the course teacher for this course. For a better understanding, I am asking everyone to go and register a particular SWYAM course that will help you to follow the present cell biology course. So you reach this web page. How you can reach this web page? I'll give you a simple things by which you can reach the web page. You just type cell biology. Cell biology plus Indira Gandhi College. That is the college in which you have joined. College of Arts and Science. So you just go for a searching here, then automatically that will be listing the first site, that is Cell Biology Google site. This is the old site I have used for this course. Now you go into this new site. If you click here, it will directly take you to the new site. So this is a new site we are using for the Cell Biology course. In this new site, there is an important announcements there in the right hand side corner. Okay. So this announcement, if you click here, it will directly go to the SWYAM page in which the cell biology cellular organization division process. This is the SWYAM course which everyone need to register. It is a self-learning course kind of thing which you will slowly understand if you go into the details of the course. So if you look at, you can able to see the details of the course, when the course starts, when it's end, every week what are the titles they are going to cover or the topics they are going to cover. Here first you need to go for a sign in to take register there. I have already registered, so I am using the name what I am having. If you are not registered, you can just need to go up to the sign up now there. By using sign up now, you can just register into the course. Say if you click the sign up now, it will come in this way. Okay. So you need to fill all this information and then you have to create a new password from which you can join into the course. As I have created everything already, I am simply using that password. So you can use even the Google account directly to log in there also. Okay, you can use any Google account also to directly log in there. So when the page is listed like this, you can able to see your email here. Then you just click the join. Now you have joined into the course. Not immediately, you have to check your informations, what you have given here. Okay, all these informations you have to fill it. After filling all this information, I agree, you have to put the tick mark here. I agree to the SWYAM terms of service and I agree to the honor code. Both the things you need to put a OK there. Okay. Then review and join the course. Just you click the thing, review and join the course. So it will take some time that it will go see. Thank you for registering to the course. Click the announcement tab, important information. So you have to click into the announcement and find whatever information that is required for this course. After you are registering here, you can able to find a email will be generated to your email registered account. So this is the email that have been generated there saying that you are registered for this particular course. Okay. So these are all certain important steps that have been associated there with the registering for the course, for that particular course. So after registering, you just take a screenshot of this thing and then attach to the form what I have given. That is, you need to attach into the form in this particular place. So this is the form in which you have to attach. Okay. The screenshot of the SWYAM registered course of cell biology, cellular organization, division and processes. If you have any doubts, you can directly come to the page here in Cell Biology and you can email me in this email Or else you can directly WhatsApp me by using this link. If you click here, it will open into a WhatsApp link there. Whatever you are typing will directly reach to my WhatsApp. So this is one way in which easily you can able to communicate with me. So that will help you to clarify whatever the doubts you may be having there. So automatically it will be reaching to my WhatsApp group. So this is my WhatsApp. I am just making it into functional in my laptop. So all you need to do is just come here to this thing. You just click it. It will open like this. Continue to chat like that. It will say open the WhatsApp. So automatically it will be, if you type something, it will reach to my mail page. That is to my number on some topics. Yes. You just type your name, type certain information like this, and directly you can put an enter. It will directly come to my thing. Okay. I can able to look at this information. Okay. So in this way, you can able to clarify any of the doubts you are getting there. Thank you. If you need any information, you can contact me.